Hurricane Harbor Phoenix is opening up this weekend, but like everything else, there have been quite a few COVID-19 safety changes put in place.
Team 12's Jen Wall joins us live this morning from the water park. Oh, looks like you're at the wave pool, Jen. You won't go in. You won't do it.
Do it.
You won't do it. Don't do it. Please don't do it. Don't do it. I'm sorry. Oh. I'm sorry I even put that
is
out
that
there.
Is that a dare?
You know what? It is a dare.
I feel like I just got dared.
Double dog.
What will you give me if I go in? That's a fair question, right?
Ooh.
You get next Friday off.
Can Rachel do that?
That's Friday off. How about Thursday?
I just did.
Thursday? Thursday's fine, but you got to go all the way in.
Yeah,
all right. It's in. I'm texting managers right after this live shot. Guys, it's cold outside, okay, but you know, it's not going to stay like this forever. We know that. And hey, this spring break, you can hit the wave pool and then go skiing or snowboarding the next day. Doesn't get any better than that, right? Well, I want to bring on general manager here at Six Flags Hurricane Harbor. Thank you so much for joining us live. We really appreciate it. So talk about all of the new precautions that you have in place and just how you're getting ready for opening day tomorrow.
Yep. The team here has been working really hard to get us ready. We have a ton of safety protocols in place. We have our reservation system where you make a reservation before coming to the park so we can limit our capacity here. We've got a thermal temperature screening, touchless security, hand sanitizer throughout the park. All team members will be wearing masks at all times, and guests will be wearing masks in all areas other than being at a pool or a slide or an attraction. We also have mobile ordering, so just a ton of safety protocols in place.
All right, thank you, Donald. We know you guys have had quite a while to make all these plans, so you're excited, you're ready to go. Plus, there's a new area of the park that you're working to open up too, right?
That's right. Incredible new area. Our largest expansion in years is Paradise Island. So a great new 260,000 gallon activity pool that has an area for volleyball, area for basketball, a beach entry, a great area just for people of all ages. We're also adding a ton of seating, shade in the area, a brand new restroom building, and also a brand new grill building, Paradise Grill.
Awesome. So much fun stuff happening out here. So you were only able to be open about, 2 weeks last year or so. So what about people who bought the season passes and didn't really get to use them?
Yeah, it was 18 days last year. We really appreciate all of our pass holders. All of the pass holders in 2020, their passes have been extended into 2021. So they get the entire upcoming season.
Hey, that's a deal. All right. Well, tomorrow, opening day, thank you so much for joining us live this morning. You can find details on their website. We'll put a link on our website, 12news.com. And yeah, don't worry about the temperatures. We know it's going to warm up. And Crystal, before I send it to you, I've got a little bet going here with Ryan, but hold on. I got to take off my mitts.
Do it. Do it.
Anybody else have that problem?
Oh, my God.
Is this far enough?
It's 48 degrees.
Keep going.
It feels good.
You got a 3-day weekend coming your way.
I got to splash my photographer a little bit. Jared, you need to get in here too.
He's going to get a half day off for that.